there tonight. Those would be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Crazy shit I did tonight. Those will be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. All the crazy shit I did tonight. Those will be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy.
Nah, I'm alright, mate. No, I haven't looked yet. Yeah. I'm alive, mate. Only just. Oh, I want that. I've just sent it to Daffy. Yeah, I do. This is for next month, by the way, for those who don't know. Nah. Pompey? You joining, dude? That's right, mate. Thank you. Sorry, was I in that? When? Yeah? You have to let me know when, because I'm going through to get Rand Shaker in a few weeks. At Aldershot. Hard work. Yeah, it is, but it's hard work. You'll do one lap, God's honest truth, you'll do one lap, yeah? You'll go into the bend the following lap, exactly the same line. Pushing on like a cunt, mate. No word of a lie. That's what it's like. That's what it's like right now. You go into the bend and you hope. You're doing 15 laps of open, mate. Yeah. Or just have no back brakes at all, which is what a lot run right now. Yeah, Dominator. 272/166. I let him back on mine as I test him. He was alright. He, you know, yeah. He did with me when he first spoke to me, to be fair, Sean. Like, you know. Go on the nettles. Oh, is that you, Mr. Bean? Bean! Same reason I did. Yeah, same reason I did. It's that duck. Sorry. Hello, Glenn. Ooh. Yeah, I'll totally leave him back and wheelie, mate. Just pulling up on that two smoker. Told ya. Oh, back wheel's gone. Go on. Go on. Who was that? Oh, it's just like it. Oh, Oh, come on. Oh fuck. Go on. Oh, you took my other one off. You took my other one off. Literally took both of the back wheels off. Slow up. Come on, Squidgy! Go on the nose. Oh, probably come through. That was hell of a race between you two, to be fair. GG's, boys. GG's, boys. Did you see my car? I was going to say a couple at the bottom. Thank you. unsociable bastard. So I haven't done no one. Would have heard if I'd have done someone. This is for next week. Yeah, Impact, when are you thinking of coming stand like that? Because Lewis was on about coming there soon as well. Lewis. Because we got Trigger and Memorial in. Oh, is that where you're going to? Because I'm going to that. Think it's. Is it a month? Something like that. 3 or 4 weeks. Yeah, it's awesome, that is. Yeah, I said you were on about going there soon as well. What are you going, Trigger, as well? There you go, Impact. I'll give you 20 quid to Cage Lewis. Tending to get in, that's it. Is it 15, 20 quid day license? Something like that. Don't know. But you can sign on for the year for 30 quid. Yeah, they do. Yeah, they do. But they're not robbing bastards like everywhere else. Yeah, halfway through the season, so they won't charge you for a full license at this point of the season, if you know what I mean. So if you went there, you know, Trigger, and then went, oh, I'm going to start racing here every, you know, every other week, just go and buy a license for 30 quid. No, because. Probably a better run, isn't it? M6, M40 for you, isn't it? About 42, M40. Kerosene. Children probably know what I'm talking about. Kerosene. There you go. Cheaper than red, but it's white. Yeah. That's what that is, kerosene. But the money you're saving in fucking diesel, you don't mind putting a fuel filter in it every 3 months. We tried everything we did. We put chip fat out of chippy in it. Saying fucking sorry, I'll go and play them in wheels one day, fucking starving, mate. All you could smell was chips. Yeah, all you could smell was chips, mate. It was like we were sat in the chippy. The old smiley. That went on anything, that one.
He had the big eye top.
Actually, on all those guys.
Tank. And we even had the turbo banana engine as well, so, you know, whoa.
Yeah, we had turbo bananas.
Yeah, good, isn't it? Good little motor. For a smiley, they're quick. That turbo made hell of a difference on that engine. My dad used to do gearboxes.
Cheers, Sean. Nah, fucking. We had a crew cab, Smiley. And for some unknown reason, my dad dropped a 2 litre 8 valve in it. Vauxhall lump. Yeah, we sat there going down to Worthing one weekend, and fucking the speedo was sat on the P. We had a car on the back and then the trailer as well. Oh fuck, this is the last petrol station up here. Trying to stop the gun. Oh dear. And then he put a V6 in it after that. Proper lump. No, I'm not. Rucker. Yeah, Lewis. If you come back here, mate, I'll give you your dummy. No, I'm just about to pick it up underneath this bridge where I left you on that one. No, that's only dropped me down to 65. That's it. Yeah, I'm on 65. Sponsored by Boxer Jack. I was going to say, you snapped off more than I am. of an inch of the tailgate over, ain't it? But do you know what makes me laugh, Lewis? Yeah. You know that foreigner that's come over and done every BWS? Yeah. So he's come with a Volvo and a fucking trailer. How ain't he been tugged yet? You see his, some of his cars. New shape, bro. Way back in the day, mate, people used to fucking turn up, like, towing a Granada, Mark II Granny, with a Mark II Granny on the trailer behind. That's what they used to do. Best thing I've seen my old man do. Fucking coming back from racing, he had a Sierra on the trailer on the back. Car ran out of fucking diesel. He's dropped the back wheels, Sierra, my cousin's got in it. And he's just fucking pushed the lot to the petrol station. Ratchet the car back onto the trailer with the back wheels hanging off of it, touching the floor. He just pushed the lot to fucking... 5-6 miles we went, like it. Oh. Pardon, Squidgy. Come on, Squidgy, spin it. Good lad! Sorry, Pompey. That was fucking carnage, that was. Cop Daffy on the beat, literally on the line. Go on, Skidgy. See, Sean? He does as he's told, look. Yeah, good lad. The man, the myth, the legend. Squidgy! The Iron Free Killer. No. Hmm. Nettles. Don't you just love T-Boy? You see what you know what I'm on about, don't you?
Oh, what a guy.
Yeah.
It's literally like second to last message he put in.
The Nettles is in second.
Oh!
Oh, it's Sean in front.
Go on, Mush. Mush has it. Get up!
Ah, you bastard. You knew what you were doing as well.
Oh, it's good, Jay.
You broke, didn't you, you bastard? Send me the photo at the end, Nettles, I'm gonna set up. Yeah, that's right, mate. I got stuck on you, did I? I don't know about that. Not sure on that one. Portsmouth. What league? Sorry. I was gonna say, I ain't been in the Prem for about 15 years, Mush. Nah, not that long. Yeah, not that long. But it's been a while.